So we did a thing. We bought a camper. It's called a four-wheel pop-up camper.
Yes.
It's really cool. It's very light. It's made of aluminum, 825 pounds. We had to find something that would fit on the back of our half-ton truck.
No water. We do have a two-burner stove and no bathroom. But we do have a furnace, so on cold nights, keep us warm.
It's 12-volt electric with a 160-watt solar panel on the top. Keeps it charged. And it's got some pretty cool lighting.
Refrigerator, a little refrigerator.
Yeah, inside and out lighting, fridge, queen bed. And it's got seating and it's pretty decent. It's almost brand new. So this weekend we took it out to Prescott National Forest for a break-in. We bought it because it's nimble and it can go places a trailer can't go, a motorhome can't go, go off-road, and we can go overlanding. So this was our break-in period. Yum. On a hike. We're on a ridgeline above Thumb Butte. At like 6,800 feet. Break-in weekend.